Hi guys, Dr. Cliff Olson here again from AAA 2018, and right now I'm with Nicole Klutz from Phonak. We're going to discuss the new technology that they have coming out that is really exciting. So Nicole, tell me about the new technology. I'm really interested to hear about the rechargeable technology.
So today we actually just launched our Phonak CROS B rechargeable. So that's the CROS product that Phonak has been known for. We've been, you know, since 2011, the industry leaders in a wireless CROS solution. But now we have the rechargeable option that our users with single-sided deafness can benefit from having a solution like CROS, but now is rechargeable. So the battery life is up to 20 hours, if not longer, of that constant streaming. So they don't have to worry about carrying batteries around anymore, changing batteries, or even having to think about it. They literally can just get up in the day, at the beginning of the day, and go on about the whole entire day without worrying about
it. You see, I love that. And so, CROS technology, as far as that goes, Phonak is one of my favorites, and they've been a rock in the industry for a long time using CROS. What type of rechargeable are we talking about here? Because we're hearing a lot about rechargeable.
So this is a built-in lithium-ion rechargeable. So the same lithium-ion rechargeable battery that our Ardeo products have and that our Bolero products have. So we know that it's tried and true, that it's tested, that it's reliable, that it's also built in so they don't have to think about it. And by taking that battery door component off of the hearing aid, it's improved the durability of the CROS solution. So for someone that really depends on that CROS solution to be working actively, to be tough and reliable for them throughout the day, this new opportunity to have a rechargeable has improved that kind of confidence that they can feel, that they don't have to worry about not only a battery, but now they have a solution that isn't going to let little nooks and crannies get dust or dirt in them, but that it's actually very strong and trustworthy as
right.
well.
Excellent. So so definitely the lithium is something I'm a huge fan of as well. I think all technology, you know, in terms of rechargeability has its merits, but it seems that lithium is really kind of just a little bit above
what else is going on.
Right. And so talk to me then about if the CROS transmitter is rechargeable. So what do we pair that with?
Yes. So right now it's available to be paired with Ardeo BR. So with our Ardeo product, you can use the same exact charger case that everybody loves that has that little power pack you can add on for an extra boost. It's not available right now in any of the other form factors, but we wanted to start with one of those most popular and most versatile form factors. So it is available only with Ardeo BR at this time.
Okay, great. So if you're not familiar with the Ardeo BR, I've done reviews on that on my YouTube channel, which is Dr. Cliff AUD. So feel free to check that out. But the Phonak, what they're doing is just completely innovating, not just hearing aids themselves, but other things that we can use to make hearing treatment even more effective. In terms of, we've talked about CROS, so now let's talk a little bit about the bi-CROS aspect, because I know that there are consumers who also need a boost in that opposite ear. So what's so great about the rechargeable Ardeo technology that they can use for that?
So one of the key things that is not only important for CROS, but especially bi-CROS, is noise management, speech understanding and noise. So the CROS BR is powered by the Belong technology, so it has binaural voice streaming technology available, so that you're getting the very narrow beam, you're getting the noise management, so that you can still have the amplification for bi-CROS on that other ear, but you are not giving up anything else. That patient is not having to lose speech intelligibility. We actually saw with CROS BR that we had a 3.8 dB improvement in speech intelligibility and noise thanks to binaural voice stream technology, which is huge.
Right, yeah. So if you're not well-versed in what 3.8 dB of signal-to-noise ratio improvement is, that is a big deal. So it's definitely something that makes us even more attractive to someone who has hearing loss in their better ear as well. So is there any other little tidbits that we should know about the CROS technology and anything else that we haven't discussed yet?
So I think what's really important is when a patient is able to feel like their technology fits in with them. So they can use the same chargers. They don't have to have something else to carry around. They don't have to have batteries now. They have rechargeability. CROS BR is available in the same colors as Ardeo BR. So whatever that is, if they want to be out there and have very loud colors, or if they want to be muted and more conservative, they can have a pair that matches. And you get all of the benefits of Audéo BR technology from, you know, whatever you're connecting to, whether that's a wireless accessory, your TV connector, you get all of
right.
that.
And
you're
one of the
limited.
Greatest things about Phonak is, I mean, you have the access to use a lot of different accessories
yes.
with those products, which is something that I love
yes.
as a clinician myself. So let's talk about made for any phone
sure.
direct technology.
Sure. So with CROS, it is only compatible with Audéo BR. So it's not compatible with our direct product right now, which I think is really important for everyone to know. It's not to say that that may not come in the future, but right now our biggest emphasis is really on that rechargeability. So that's why we started with Audéo BR specifically. But also, because of all of those opportunities we have, either with the TV streamer or any other streaming capabilities to be able to use the phone, you can absolutely still do that. You're not limited, thanks to having the Audéo technology
right.
combined with the CROS itself.
For sure. So moving on from CROS, talk about some of the things that is really going on with, you guys were really the first to move on this aspect of using any phone mm-hmm. with your technology, right? Whether
yep.
you have iPhone or whether you have Android or whatever you
yes.
have. So let's talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, so we strongly believe, Phonak and Sonova believes, that we shouldn't just limit the ability to connect to a phone to one type of phone. It should be for everybody. We all have different phones. We have different preferences. Actually, we found that there's actually more Android users than iPhone users right now, which is kind of shocking to all of us because we're all carrying
an iPhone
around.
I just assumed that like 99%
yes.
of everyone had
yes.
an iPhone.
And actually, when we look at it, some of the old flip phone technology, which our patients are still using
right.
because it's quite easy to use that. It's not
I
intimidating.
I used that up until about a year ago.
Yes.
So
that is something we can connect to as well, which is a big deal. You don't have to have a smartphone to be able to connect and stream and be able to hear the conversations,
right.
Which is very important. On top of that, making sure that we're not only worrying about connecting a phone, but making sure that when they're hearing and actually hearing a conversation in a noisy room like this, we have technology that can help balance the noise so that they're able to hear the person that they're talking to. And at the same time, if they need awareness of what's around
right.
them, they can have some. But if they really need that boost to be able to hear, they can change that environmental balance on their hearing aid or on their phone based on
right.
the app that they have to be able to have that better signal-to-noise ratio
right.
or that ability to understand, which I wish I had on
right.
my own phone, just to be able to hear so much better in a
right.
noisy room like this.
Right, yeah. So the made-for-any-phone direct technology is really, really cool. In terms of you being able to really be hands-free, I mean, you can answer the phone
yes.
right from the
yes.
hearing device, and then you can actually make those controls without your phone even on you
exactly.
or around you, and actually be able to, you know, increase the volume of the person on the phone or decrease the volume of the ambient
exactly.
room that you're in.
You're not
right?
tied to anything.
Right.
You're really not. It's truly hands-free in the car. Everybody talks
right.
about hands-free in the car. We always wear our own products around to make sure that we understand what's happening, and it's quite hard to get them back from the people that are trying them because they're saying, this is fantastic.
Right.
Why can't I have this with any of the headsets I wear? I don't have cords. You don't have to think about it.
Right.
You can be doing something and easily answer that phone call in a quick tap, whether it's on the ear or not, and just all of a sudden hear it and keep
right.
doing what you're doing.
Yeah, it's super cool. So I've also done a review on that, coincidentally, on my YouTube channel, so make sure you check that one out as well. Another thing that recently came out, it seems like you guys are always coming out with new stuff.
We are.
All the time. It's really hard on us as providers to really keep on top of this. But let's talk about the power products, right? Because
mm-hmm.
the Naida,
yes.
and coming out with the Naida
yes.
B. Talk to me about that.
So Naida B just came out, also available under rechargeable. So that is something that we're really strengthening this portfolio of rechargeable products. We don't want just one type of product to be rechargeable. We want to be able to offer a wide range. So Naida B came out. It has rechargeability. It actually also has some compression changes in there that you can have a slow compression or a fast compression, which we know for patients that need a little bit more. They have the more severe hearing loss. They're not doing as well. Perhaps changing the compression speed is what they need to do that much better.
Okay.
So that is available in the
Great.
Technology as well. The long technology, we love it. People
right.
have been asking, why do we have to wait so long for Naida? So now Naida is finally
right.
here on Belong. It is rechargeable, and it has a few little upgrades
right.
in there. That
and then you
make
and then you guys will create something else that's new, and then we'll wait for
yes.
Naida
yes.
come and be new
yep.
of that, too. So we get that, and that's just technology. technology, right? Technology is always improving. So that's great. I'll probably be doing a review on the Naida technology too. It's not out there quite yet, but I plan on doing that here in the near future. Nicole, it's been terrific. Thank you so much
Absolutely,
for elaborating on your technology so much. This has been on behalf of Hearing Tracker, but also make sure you check out my YouTube channel, Dr. Cliff AUD. And if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and follow. If there's other things that you want to see, make sure that you let us know that in the comment section below, because I will walk around here until I find what you're looking for. Take care, and I'll see you next time.